The winner of the 2015 Scotiabank Photography Award this year is Ms. Angela Grauerholz. Congratulations.
This is fantastic. What a moment. Thank you. Thank you so much. You have no idea. I really need to thank you, Jane and Ed, for having organized this wonderful award, which really encourages everybody to aspire to become better and better and eventually end up here.
Each of the three finalists this year has moved photography forward, and I know that sounds easy, but it isn't. In Angela Grauerholz's work, it really is a dream sequence of places and things and people that you may have dreamed or you may have found yourself involved with.
It is like an archive of emotional space. There's a signature in her work that just moves through all of it, which I think is very powerful.
I think he probably refers to some kind of pull that is in it, something that tries to draw you in. When I started, I needed to have that sense that something was pulling me in that landscape or in that scene that I wanted to photograph. And I think I identify it now much more easily.
There are many sort of stratas and layers to the idea of memory and the way in which she presents images. I think we all found that really compelling in just how she plays across those expectations of what we want a photograph to be or what we think a photograph can be, and how it always takes it one step further.
It's all about what you can't really name, and aren't we all interested in that?